Hello everyone, welcome to Excellent Tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to extract extension from file name in Excel. I am going to use formula to extract the extension. I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. Take a look at here. In the column A I have file name. Okay, these are the file name and you can see these are the extension, and I want the extension to be in column B. Okay, I simply want to copy the extension and paste it here. Okay, this is what I want to do, but I am going to use a formula to make this thing fast. Okay, so this is the formula. I'm simply copying it and I am pasting it here, and I'm going to leave this formula in the comment or in the description. Make sure you copy it from there. Okay, so this is the formula and I'm going to press enter. You see, this is the file name and I just extract the file extension in column B. Okay, now drag the formula. You see, I have extract all the extension from column A to column B. So I had only the file name with extension, and now I have only extension in column B. This is what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 Tutorial. Thank you.